going to take you on a journey down Highway 550, which is one of the most scenic byways in America. And we're headed down to Ridgway, Colorado, and then from Ridgway on to Ouray, Colorado. We'll show you some scenes along the way, and the clouds on this particular day were absolutely stunning. So I hope you enjoy watching them the same as I did with the dusting of snow on the mountains. Probably our first snow that we've seen on our San Juan peaks. As we travel along 550, you can see the huge flag, and then we go into Ouray, the famous hot springs of Ouray, and then downtown Ouray. And heading out of Ouray, we start heading up 550 toward Red Mountain Pass. On this particular day, my wife Jessica was driving, and so it was lucky that I could take the video from the car. I thought you might enjoy this journey because not everybody gets to see this scenic byway. We were heading up to Crystal Lake at Red Mountain to hike the trail at Crystal Lake. So enjoy the journey along this twisty, curvy road with all of our fall colors in full display as we travel toward Red Mountain. To conclude this video, I took a little video of the fall colors around Crystal Lake, and I thought it was a fitting end to our journey along this scenic byway 550, which I call the road to adventure because there's so many hikes and adventures that we access off of this highway. Enjoy.